Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Onimusha, Dawn of Dreams. Let's continue the game where we last left off, which is trying to acquire a ship. But first, let's solve the puzzle box. And I also wanted to test it last time when I cut the video, that if the enemy comes infinitely, and it seems so there's no point staying there to fight. Let's just keep moving forward. Now let's try to solve this puzzle. Got it almost right. Let's see. Already wrong. There we go. The general ring.
Ready.
And also, as you can see, I have now two bars full of souls from that testing. So let's quickly enhance items and then let's keep moving forward. Let's give you a little bit of armor upgrade. Now let's see what's 500. Victory Gale. Okay, now let's keep moving. Now let's just take out.
Knock them cold.
There we go.
Over here!
Right.
Oh, or did the enemies finally run out? Well, I guess they did. Because the last time I tried, they just kept coming and coming. Well, no matter. What's important that they are gone. Or that we got some souls. Ah, and there's a... I guess I need to switch to a hot suit. I didn't die. But now I did. Oh, damn, camera. Oh. Damn, that... camera screwed me over. Hopefully these guys can also blow themselves. Your deflect ability, and what about you, Russ? Sorry. Now let's improve your chain ability. And now let's switch to Ohatsu for a while. also, let's enhance. For you, well, let's improve explosives and also your attack. Oh. I already used that. Well, and enhancing items. Your 300 Twilight. Well, let's improve Twilight. 500, 600, 600, 700. Light rifle form. Red fire form.
All right, let's get moving.
Now, how many areas I can go? I can go all these houses. Now my guess is that I need to go here, but there's a padlock. Well, I might as well then start exploring. Who knows? We might find something of you. What? Now I wonder if these have.
Soki.
Oh. Maybe that's a hint to a puzzle that we need to solve. Least. Nothing here. Diary and another painting. bit slow progress now. But those guys are relatively easy to kill, and you get some good... Well, not good, but at least some souls. And I think the maximum level that you can upgrade your weapon is the level 10. And we might as well try to harvest some souls. I got a feeling we need all the advantage we can get against the Triumph. Damn, this will work. Nothing. Well, let's check the next one right away. This one also has an animal. We have seen a butterfly, whale. So yes, more than likely this is some kind of solution. Hint or a solution to a puzzle. Let's see. Now let's open this one quickly. Now was that the one that I need to open? Nice. Okay, there's the solution. Okay. Damn, I already forgot. I only... Numbers. I guess, was it the number of animals or... Number... Okay, that's one. These souls. Oh, let's. Oh, yeah, I need to switch. I need to switch to Roberto. Let's go check. Rare antler. Oil. Well, we're gonna need that lubricating oil on something. Now, let's just quickly check it. Punch. Now, this one had an animal, if I remember. Yes. Number of butterflies. 1, 2, 3. Six.
Soki.
Which one? Was it this one? Yes. Six. Now I wonder if it's with animals. Because if it's then 6, 2, and 1. Because the last one I thought had a whale. 6, 2, 1. Or do the people also count? Because if they do count, then it's 6-1, but if, well, let's try first 6-1. Actually encountered these guys in the Dark Realm, and these are one of the more annoying ones. And there's the reason. Now let's see if Dineslash does some better damage against these guys.
Come back!
More storage. Well, let's keep checking. Again, I need to solve a luck puzzle. Now there's a cannon. Ah, this one is. Now, I'm just curious. Oh, bloody hell.
Stay over there!
Just curious because there was that cavity, but that area could also be any. No, it wasn't.
You're finished.
You're finished!
Now don't tell me these things are infinitely. No, they aren't. Okay, now let's solve this puzzle box. Give you a match. Improve your critical. Now let's give you maximum attack on. The game and let's continue on. See what happens next. No, you can't go there. And yes, this one was locked. And I'm sure that is still the strongest weapon I have for Soki. Not yet.
Roberto. Stay over there.
You're finished. And here I need to solve that.
You're finished.
Here I need to solve another door puzzle. Come on, Soki, grab it. Power jewel. Oh yes, I have one drive jewel. Well, let's give it to Soki. Now let's increase Roberto's health. I can go fast. I was thinking of no way. Here's six and six. Six. Oh yeah, nice big switch. Also Hatsu, but first let's look at these. Little diary. Read it.
Roberto!
Now let's check the warehouses.
Just wait!
Another drive jewel. 1, 2, 4, 5, and... Thankfully, these things don't attack unless attacked. Also, now upgrade or some Ohatsu.
Rest up.
Yes. Yeah.
Thankfully,
you're finished.
So he's powerful enough now that he can just take out the armor with ease. But it's a bit weird that they don't react. And 4. Okay, so now I need to do the puzzle map, but I'll do that in the next video. So when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, let's solve this another lock puzzle and keep moving to the San Felipe ship. I got a feeling that it's right next door and then there's a boss fight. But that'll be the next video. Until then, as always, I'll see you and I see you. Later.